The RPI and Union hockey team should be pretty well rested for their respective ECAC quarterfinal series this weekend. This afternoon, the Skating Dutchmen continue preparing to host Dartmouth on Friday. By virtue of earning a first-round bye, the 19th-ranked Dutchmen have not played since March 2nd. RPI is equally rested heading into its home quarterfinal on Friday versus Brown. Both locals hope to reach next weekend's ECAC semis in Atlantic City.